Foul number 24. Foul number 24, Joe Manthe. John Brown, his first personal, first game foul, Golden Eagles. Fouls number 31, Al McKay, his first personal foul. Team 2, John Brown. 44 at the line, Elizabeth Johnson, the OCU. He has two free throws. Jonathan LaVigne, and 42, Kamari Johnson, OCU. Foul number 42, Barry Johnson, his first personal foul, team 3, to see you. At the line, 31 is Alan McKay, two times.
Three.
John Brown.
travel. He always travels.
Good game. Good time.
Colonels, isn't that right? Good shot, Junior. Good shot, Junior. Huh? Who? Nah, he's a junior. Yeah.
Yeah.
got nervous.
Foul number 22.
Ah!
Representing MD, his third personal foul. Team 4, John Brown. On the Robinson line, OCU basket good. Has one throw.
Hello.
Well, Kimroy's there for the basket. John Brown. Foul number 30, Simeon Henze, fourth personal foul. 18 foul to John Brown. 22, Danielle Rose at the line, goes to you. Two times. Number 5, Wanda Robinson, 21. Is late Christmas in the lineup for OCU and John Brown.
Two times.
24 returning, Joe Messi. Price of 21, Kristen for John Brown.
Oh my God, I'm tired. Did everybody trying to grab faster in the match?
Foul number 24, Joe Manley and John Brown, third personal player control, OCU inbound.
Thank you.
Second personal foul. At the line, number 15, Junior Williams, OCU, to time.
Not at the tournament.
24.